that everybody enjoyed, would enjoy another update of the pups. They grow so much every day. Boys in the kennel over there eating side by side, all getting along. Again, these pack feedings really do promote a healthy pack cohesion and hierarchy. Now, I don't feed them like this every day. We do this 2-3 days a week, and otherwise the large dogs eat alone.